He needs to be at least 6 months into the hormones before he changes schools, okay?
Why does he want to change schools?
Because he wants a conventional experience.
Then just be a normal lesbian.
I can hear you.
Good, join the conversation.
I just want to be normal in a regular school. I just want to try it. And so you want to try being gay.
Fucker. Well, why is normal the goal all of a sudden? What about being authentic?
Authentic is what he wants to be.